Now, the most accurate weather team in Florida, ABC Action Weather.
How you doing, everybody? Things are looking pretty good across the area, even though a front rolls in on Wednesday morning. With it, some clouds. Don't even think we see any showers out of it, but back behind it, you'll notice when it comes through as temperatures drop down significantly on Wednesday night and into Thursday morning, with morning lows expected to drop down into the 30s and 40s on Thursday morning, back up only to 60 later in the day. We're back to 70 on Friday and then back into the lower 70s, even a little above normal over the weekend. By then, though, I think we might see a couple of showers as another front comes in on Sunday and Monday. Florida's most accurate 7-day forecast, 70 on Wednesday, 60 for the high on Thursday after morning lows, 30s and 40s. Friday, 69, and then back in the mid-70s by the weekend.